The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority is concerned about the manner in which garbage is being stored and disposed of, particularly bulk waste, and is appealing to the general public to be mindful of creating mosquito breeding sites by irresponsibly storing or disposing of waste.
For instance, the bulk waste collection service is offered to households on a monthly basis. Of course, residents are encouraged to place bulk waste out only on the designated collection day for the community. With respect to bulk waste, the service is provided to all residents for the collection of old appliances and old furniture. Given that the service is available, all are encouraged to place the waste out on collection days rather than keep it in the environment or keep it around homes, keep it under homes. This of course is going to safeguard all of us, especially during this time with where we have the dengue fever all over our country at this point in time.
In an effort to avoid further spread of mosquito-borne illnesses, individuals are encouraged to keep bulk waste and empty water vessels away from the rain until the collection day, if possible.
As all are aware, the bulk waste collection service is offered to households on a monthly basis. However, one may find him or herself in a situation where the fridge at home is changed, you know, outside that bulk waste collection day, which means that the resident, the household would need to find a way, a good way, I should say, of storing that refrigerator I'm using as an example. Of course, for some individuals, it becomes very difficult to store it in an area where there's no water available. But what can be done is to just turn it over near the house, or if it's a situation where it can be placed under the house, please do that, so that these items, while in storage until the next bulk waste collection service day, they do not attract water, basically, and of course to facilitate the breeding of mosquitoes.
Residents are encouraged to keep their surroundings clean and clear of stagnant water and hidden vessels, which may create mosquito breeding grounds. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Buske.